Human rights activist Edwin Kiama, who was arrested over the wide circulation of a controversial poster of President Uhuru Kenyatta in connection with foreign loans, will spend a second night in police custody. The police have requested the court to allow them to continue detaining the activist to conclude investigations into the matter.
After being arrested and spending the night at Central Police Station on Tuesday here in Nairobi, activist Edwin Kiama was presented at the Milimani Courts to face charges of contravening provisions of the Computer Misuse and Cybercrimes Act. Kiama is being accused of publishing on social media a poster of a photo of President Uhuru Kenyatta on a notice that was designed to look like a newspaper notification, telling the world that the president is not authorized to transact on behalf of the citizens of Kenya and that the nation and future generations shall not be held liable for any penalties of bad loans negotiated or borrowed by Uhuru Kenyatta. Kiama did not appear to be intimidated by the action of the police, as he even posed for pictures with signs alluding to freedom and even vocalizing his frustrations. Police argued that the words amounted to false publication contrary to the law. Police filed an application seeking to detain Kiama for 14 days to allow them conclude investigations. But his lawyers, led by Haron Ndubi and including former Justice Minister Martha Karua, objected the claims, accusing the prosecution of lacking compelling reasons to continue holding the suspect even after confiscating his communication gadgets. The court ordered that Kiama is remanded at Central Police Station until Thursday, when it will decide on whether he will be released on bail or detained. This comes a day after Kenyans took to social media and directly called on International Monetary Fund not to loan Kenya the 255 billion shillings owing to mismanagement claims against the government. Vincent Odur, NTV.